Light responsive technology turns seawater into clean drinking water in less than 30 minutes. New technology purifies the water using sunlight using a metal organic framework. These so-called MOFs separate the salty solute from found in brackish and seawater. The concept could provide potable water for millions of people across the world. Scientists have developed new technology that can turn seawater into clean drinking water in less than 30 minutes. Researchers based in Australia used a metal organic framework, MOF, a type of lattice-like crystals to desalinate the water. The hollow framework of pores separates the salty solute with the brackish water or even saltier seawater in a process known as molecular sieving. Under dark conditions, the framework absorbs the salt and other impurities in the water in 30 minutes. The MOF itself is then regenerated for reuse in just 4 minutes using sunlight to remove the absorbed salts. The light responsive MOF was used to filter harmful particles from water and generate 139.5 liters of clean water per kilogram of MOF per day. Scientists say their technology is more energy efficient than current desalination practices, which includes reverse osmosis, and could provide potable water for millions globally. Water scarcity is one of the largest global risks in the upcoming years, according to the World Economic Forum. Thermal desalination process by evaporation using solar energy are widely used to produce fresh water, but can be highly energy intensive. This new technology has been patented, and scientists are discussing with potential industry partners to commercialize the technology. Sunlight is the most abundant and renewable source of energy on Earth. And this has been said by the Australian professor during the discovery. These sunlight responsive MOFs can potentially be further functionalized for low energy and environmentally friendly means of extracting minerals for sustainable mining and other related applications. Give me a thumbs up. That's my kid. If you like this channel, please subscribe my channel and don't forget to click on the notification button.